Hello everyone, welcome to Design Gorithm. I am Shelly. Today we are going to learn how to create a simple floor plan like the one on my screen. This video tutorial is divided into three parts. In the first part, we will create external and internal walls and door openings. In the second part, we will assign layers, create doors and windows, create and add blocks of furniture and fixtures. And in the third part, we will add hatches, text and dimensions. And finally, we will set our drawing on the layout page and prepare it to be converted into PDF format and save it. I will guide you through the whole process step by step. Before getting started, I would like to thank you all for your love and support. I am trying my best to explain the complicated softwares in the easiest possible manner, especially for beginners. My efforts will be highly rewarded by your subscription, likes and inspiring comments. Hope you have already subscribed to my channel. Let's dive into the process and explore the method. I will open a new drawing by clicking this plus button. If you are working on an older version, you can open a new file by going to the quick access toolbar and clicking the new icon. I will turn off the grid mode. We'll set the units to architectural and precision to 1 by 4 inches. Now I will create a rectangle of 25 feet by 32 feet. This is the overall size of our studio apartment. I will type Z, hit enter, and then I will type E so that I can see the rectangle within the drawing area. I will type UCS icon and hit enter, and then I will type N so that my UCS icon sits in the lower left corner. I will offset the rectangle 9 inches inside to create external wall thickness. Explode the inner rectangle. Now you have to make sure that you have the same settings on the status bar as mine and also the OSnap settings. Now we will start creating internal walls using these settings. Pick the line command and start tracking from this endpoint. You don't have to click at this endpoint, just track on the line and type 9 feet 6 inches, and then with the ortho mode on, direct your cursor downwards and type 6 feet 10 inches. And turn the cursor towards the right and type 14 feet. Offset these lines 9 inches outwards. Use fillet to remove extra lines at this corner. Extend the line using the extend command. Trim the extra segment of the line. Use line command and tracking, and while tracking, type 2 feet and hit enter. Use line command again, and this time track 4.5 inches downwards and hit enter, and then click at this end where it says perpendicular. Trim the line below. Use trim to clean the extra lines here, and with the line command selected, track and type 4 feet 9 inches, hit enter, and then click a point to create a line that is perpendicular to this line. Offset it 4 feet towards left. Trim the line to create a door opening for a double leaf door. We have just created the balcony area. Now we will create a bedroom wall. Offset the line at 10 feet. Offset again 3 feet for wardrobe area. Then 9 inches for wall thickness. Offset again at 6 feet 3 inches for bathroom area. And then 6 inches for wall thickness. Offset 2 feet 6 inches for shaft area. And 6 inches for wall thickness. Pick line command and track 7 feet 3 inches and move your cursor downwards, and when it shows perpendicular mark, click. Offset this line 6 inches for wall thickness. Trim extra lines. Offset this line 6 inches below. Use fillet to remove extra lines. Now pick line again and while tracking, type 6 inches and hit enter and then upwards and click at perpendicular mark. Repeat the steps at the other end. Trim this line. Trim to clean the extra geometry. Make a 6 inches line from this point and then till this line. Now offset this line 4 feet 3 inches towards right for shaft area. Offset again 6 inches for wall thickness. This area represents the shaft. Pick line command and start tracking and type 2 feet. Enter. Turn towards right, type 2 feet downwards, 9 inches. Left 1 feet 3 inches. Downwards till it shows perpendicular mark. Trim extra lines. Now we will create walls for the living room and kitchen. Pick line command and start tracking from this endpoint and type 13 feet. Hit enter. Turn towards left, type 8 feet 6 inches. Downwards 2 feet 9 inches. Towards right 6 inches. Upwards 2 feet 3 inches. Right till this line. Trim extra lines. Now the main entrance. Offset the line 4 feet towards the right side. Pick line command and start tracking from this endpoint downwards. And when your cursor is almost here, start tracking from this endpoint towards right. And when these two points are aligned, click and then move towards left and click at the endpoint. Create a line from this point till this line. Offset it 9 inches. Extend it downwards. Create a line from this endpoint to this line. Trim extra lines. We will create a bathroom door opening now. Pick line command, track from this point, type 6 inches, enter and turn and click at the perpendicular mark. Offset it 2 feet 6 inches. Trim extra lines. So we have created external and internal walls and door openings for our studio apartment floor plan. In the next part of this video, you will learn how to assign layers, how to create and add blocks of windows and doors and other furniture and fixtures. So if you like my concept and want to see more, you have to give a big thumbs up by pressing the like button. And please show your support by hitting the subscribe button and pressing the bell icon so that you won't miss any notification about the upcoming videos on my channel.